Webisode Wednesdays
with Lady A.
Passion, 'cause a boy like me just couldn't help but ask.
Played for all those Bulldog fans out there. We like you Tech fans a little bit too. Y'all are good, but Bulldog Nation for us. So it was a lot of fun, a lot of friends, a lot of family, and thank you for coming and supporting.
Hey, I'm just looking for a good time.
We're here in Louisville, Kentucky. We're walking out to the parking lot. We're going to see if we can find a Lady A fan to document their Lady A experience today. So we have a little handy cam. We're going to give them. And we're going to see if we can find somebody worthy of documenting the whole Kenny Chesney tailgating day. Is it on?
It's on.
Is it working?
It's working.
We are with our first fan cam experience here with Allison, live in Louisville. Say hello, Allison.
Hey.
Where are you from?
I'm from Louisville, Kentucky.
Oh, so you don't have to drive far at all.
No, 5 minutes.
5 minute drive for Allison. She's here. She's going to hold the handy cam all day long. We walked out and found Allison. She's a great lady in the bone cam. She's going to document the whole day, right?
Right.
Good. She's going to document the tailgate, walking in, the concert, and then you'll get to hang with us afterwards. So, Lady A fan cam, this is our first experience. It's Allison, right here. Here we go.
Here in Louisville, Kentucky, and it's the first official stadium show of the Sun City Carnival Tour. So, we're on our way now to do a radio out in the parking lot, and then we go on in a little under 2 hours, I think. So, get ready to rock, baby.
This is some of the Sun City Carnival tailgate in Louisville, Kentucky. Looks like we've got some Kenny fans over here. We'll go looking for some Lady A fans.
Hi! We're Louisville people and we love Lady A! We just saw David Haywood. He's one of my favorites. He's so cute. So we're just looking for a good time.
Hey Lady A, guess what? You're doing an interview here right now and I can't even see. This is how many people want to watch you. This is how many people are getting Lady A'd at this moment. About Lady A?
I think Lady A is one of the most exciting acts to come along in years. They are fun. We love the webisodes. It's like, even if you've never had a chance to see them in concert, which by the way, we have to see them in concert. It's a rule. They're fun. You got to do the webisodes. You got to see Charles in a Snuggie. Although, let's face it, the guys prefer Hillary in a Snuggie, but you know, Dave looks good in the Snuggie. Of course, I'm a female. I'm a little biased, but they're fun. They're absolute sweethearts. They've got all the success going for them, and they're still just as sweet as they were when they first started out, and I love all the success that's happening to them, because they totally deserve it.
We are excited about Lady A. Bella.
Woo!
All right, Lady A. Here's my view of the stage. Okay, Charles, Hillary. Y'all are going to have to sing to the rafters. Stadium's starting to fill up. Looks like it's going to be a good crowd. A lot of Lady A fans. Should be a good show.
How about, baby, we make a promise and I promise anything more than one night. Complicated situations only get worse in the morning light. Hey, I'm just looking for a good time.
I'm here with Lady Antebellum after their show in Louisville, Kentucky. Hi!
Fan cam! Awesome. We're getting flip cam.
It was awesome.
Louisville, Kentucky was great.
It was such a great show. Miranda's show starting right now. And we appreciate the first ever Lady A concert fan cam. It
yes.
was awesome.
We could not have picked a better fan.
No. Allison.
We've seen Allison at a ton of the shows. Yes. She's awesome and this is really cool. And
we're going to keep doing this. A lot of the shows. So hopefully if you check online, you can be the next Lady A fan cam user.
Yeah.
Unless you just don't want to work.